G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're at Botniaring in Finland in the Skip Barber Racing School Open Wheelers. We're going to do an 8-lap race and I'm starting from the back of the grid. So let's see how we go. It's a little bit different to the cars that I'm used to driving. And as you can imagine, I'm struggling a little bit, so this should be interesting. Let's go. Hood's off again. A little bit more realism. Did I bog it? Yeah, a little bit. Okay, so yeah, as I was saying, these cars are a little bit different. They're a racing school car. They're designed to teach you good racing practice, entry, exit, braking, car control, all that. And as you can see from the tyres in front, the tyres are about as wide as a 1960s Grand Prix car. Obviously, they're a modern compound, so they stop pretty well. But, and we've got an off. They stop pretty well, but they tend to slide on exit and understeer on entry. There's not much oversteer in them at all. There we go. I've bumped on these. I've dropped the skill a little bit compared to the GT3s, but I've kept the aggression where they were, and it seems to be pretty good. I can do like a 19 or 119. We're at Botniaring, the short layout, which seems to suit these cars really well. Yeah, I'm not used to racing these open wheels, so here we go. Hopefully we can have some nice clean racing.
That was a 131.11.
Oh, bad gear selection. Wow. That was shocking. Oh God, come on. And again. Alright, let's see if we can make up some spaces. A bit better. That's pretty good. A bit closer there, see if we can get this guy on the inside here. Make the dive. I'm not getting tangled up. Is he gonna let me? Yep, there we go. Let's see if we can get this guy next lap. I don't think I'm going to be able to pass here. I can make up some time if I start on the track. A little bit wide. Wow.
The lap was a 1:20.93.
Well, not so much here, but in these cars, that's for sure. Love this layout for these cars. Suits them perfectly.
Oh no.
Overshot that. Wasn't even concentrating. That's better. Let's see if we can get this guy. Oh, better exit. Is he gonna let me make a stick? Yeah, and again. Oh, I think he's gaining. Give him some room. And a slide. Go wide and then back in.
The lap was a 1:20.81.
Seem to be taking that first corner better than me. Okay, won't change gear here. apex. A bit of slide. Don't seem to be making up ground on this guy though. I'll break a little bit later here. So we'll get a better exit. Yeah, I think we're slightly better than him. I want to push it here because I've had a couple of practice runs and if you get tangled up, it's race over.
That was a 1:20.40.
Oh no 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 no. Messed that up. Okay. Gotta close the gap a little bit there. This apex, come on. Oh, is that too much? Is that too much? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I'm gonna try and take him here. Let's do this. Oh no, no! Oh no! Oh, how much damage. Okay, wasn't a full yellow, so we're all back on the road. Let's see if I lost my wing. It's a turning light. Not too bad. Did I lose any spots in it? Wasn't really...
That lap was a 1:25.30.
That was a little bit more understeer. Maybe I did do some damage. My mate's gaining on me behind. Ah. Some room. Get the power down early. Come on, come on, come on. Let's get this guy, let's get him. Oh, no. Overcommitted again. No! Oh. Nightmare.
That was a 1:29.87.
This could be a Skip Barber Racing School fail, I think. Side by side. Here we go, here we go. Let's give each other some room, come on. Around. Okay, don't make that mistake again.
That lap was a 1:21.56.
Quicker through there, aren't they? That was better. Oh, late dive. Got it. Can I get two here then? It's gonna let me. Yes. Come on, power down. Come on. Oh, he's right there. Oh, just got him. Oof. Wow. Well, I hope you all enjoyed it. Let's see how we did.
Log building finished.
So from 16th to 9th. I don't think that's a pass. Oh dear. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, subscribe and hit the bell. And I think I might do a follow-up video to this. I might even do it next. I feel like that was a bit of a cluster. So, yeah. Anyway, thanks, guys. See ya.